Clark Kent for Daily Planet. Here to announce that the Gotham's short-lived superhero, Rockerter, has died by Dr. Light. And his brother, Lewis Wilson, is so sad about this. Really sad. If you guys don't know what Rockerter is, it's just basically a superhero from Gotham. Just watch this Space Ghost interview with Lewis, because he answered questions of what was he from. So enjoy it.
Greetings, viewers. I am Space Ghost from Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Today I'm going to interview Lewis Wilson, the brother of Rockerter. I almost forgot about him. But tell me, Lewis, how does it feel to lose your brother?
Well, it feels so sad because he's the only brother I ever had.
Really? Okay, so, where did you come from? You don't need a super identity since you're not a superhero, aren't you?
I do not have I came from Planet White. I came to Gotham City when our parents died.
Well, you're so sad. Like, really sad. I think there's you're coming from Planet White is must be the reason why your skin is all white.
Yes, Space Ghost. I'm so terrible at
who is who. Really? So do you have any questions that I need to ask about? Well, goodbye, Lewis.
Well, that's all, folks. Stay tuned for more news. Later.
In order to become the Rockerter, you must tell me this. Do you have powers?
Yes, I have two powers. teleport. And also I can heal whenever I get blown up or get, whenever I get blown up, I heal myself.
Okay. So those are the things. So you have superpowers. Speaking of the healing thing, I researched about your brother. He was not born with you. You and Ryu were born with that superpower. Everyone on your planet was born with superpower, especially your mother and father.
Really? I did not know that.
Me either. I researched on that. And also I realized that he can heal, that Ryu can also heal, but he was not born with them. Do you know the toxic waste thing?
Yeah, I remember that. Ryu got hit by that when he was riding a skateboard.
That gave him healing abilities. And he died of by Dr. Light because he used powers that is considered healing's weakness. So that's the explanation of Ryu's death.
So you're gonna make me Rockerter now. How?
Can you fight?
A lot.
Oh, that's how you... Now that's how you heal, don't you?
Yes.
Good. Very good. Excellent skills. Come with me, because I have something to show you.
Okie dokie. What is it, Luke?
This.
That suit that Ryu wore?
Yes. Given that you only have healing powers and teleport, I gave you also a gun that shoots lasers. Now, wear the costume and use the laser and the electricity laser I still practicing. Okay?
Okay. Let me do it. I do.
So you're ready to take down Dr. Light?
Yes. Where is he?
I researched him and he's at 1278 Street.
Thank you, Luke, for everything. Now it's time for revenge
for my brother!
Now with my retirement, I can have some free time with you. I don't need any more crimes. No more crimes at all.
No more crimes? Light!
Huh? Who the heck are you?
I am the new Rocker.
The new Rocketer? I thought the Rocketer was dead.
Wait a minute.
Are you his brother? You look like him.
I am his brother. I will always honor his legacy. And you will pay for what you did.
I'm gonna be completely honest with you. That wasn't me. I was framed. I don't know who, but that wasn't me.
Oi, that's just ridiculous.
No, dude, stop! No, it's the truth!
Tell it to the judge. Oh wait, he's dead. Can tell it to the judge, but yeah, he's dead. So goodbye, light. That was for my brother.
Let me get the car. Let me destroy this car with a car. With Batman not being around, I can take over the city whenever I want.
Batman may not be here, but Rockerter is.
Who? Now who are you?
I am Rockerter.
I thought Rockerter was dead. I heard it all over the news.
He was. I'm the new brother. I'm his brother. I'm the new Rockerter. Honoring his legacy.
Oh, you're that tiny brother. You think you can beat me? A giant clay monster? Ouch! With that laser thing? Ouch!
Hey, after killing Dr. Lion Clayface, I started to become an actual superhero! Woohoo! I started to stop more evil doers.
Hey, Rockerter!
Huh? Are you?
Yes, I am King Shark. Bird Shark. Just like your brother. That was easy. Uh-oh. Why aren't you dead? Let me pretend I mean you're not. Let me kill you again, so you will not be alive again. That was probably imagination.
Oh yeah?
Oh, come on! Die!
No, you die.
Ah! You have a laser gun with electricity and it already hurts, it hurts.
Okay, it's time to find more crime. I wonder where. Huh. They came from Krypton. I think there's no more crimes around this time. system thinks there's only civilians. Yeah, I don't think there's any more villains in this city. But let me check out if there's cops. Let's loot their statue. Bad. I wish I could. Oh, I see criminals. Hello, criminals.
Who are you?
I am Rockerter. I killed you. Why aren't you? Are you a statue? Guess so. I guess not. Let me get out of here before the cops come around. Okay, I'm at Gotham City. Back at Gotham City. Sweet. This is so bad. Man, I don't think there's any more criminals around this. I don't think I'll quit for this. I have to go back if I'm loose.
Okay, I hope Rocker comes this time.
Hey, look!
Oh, there you are, Rocker. Good to see you again. Did you defeat it on Dr. Light?
I didn't fight him, but I killed him for my brother. I also fought Clayface and King Shark.
Oh, did you? That's interesting.
And I also killed a Joker lookalike. It's not actually Joker, but it's actually looks like Joker.
Oh, I see. Oh, I also have something to tell you.
What?
How would you like to become a member of a superhero team?
A member of a superhero team? Really?
Yes. You can become the leader. You can order the members. I'm the founder and you're the leader. You understand?
Yes. Yes, I do. I will be on the superhero team.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Okay. I'm just gonna walk all over.
Greetings, Rockerter.
Hey, Superman. You're back.
Yep. Back better than ever.
I just noticed that you look different.
Yeah, I kind of changed. I really wanted to change. But I heard you over the news that you're the new Rockerter. And you're doing really well. And you said that you defeated, you killed Dr. Light for your brother. Did you?
I did. What, that wasn't that epic?
Although that's something I would never do, it was great for you to do. Do you want to go with me?
No thanks. I can take
it. Okay. Maybe next time. Peace out!
Man, being a superhero was so fun. Probably I'll probably do better than Ryu did. I hope so.
I heard that he's dead. I hope I can make him have him have a favorite do and get and do and come in and make him evil, make him microchip that he turns evil because he got tired of that. So I'm going to make him evil by making it my genius. I say that he's tired of it. So it's time for me to do it. Revival time! Now, go kill your brother!